We're on our way to test out the new bike share program in the big city.
Yep. And
yeah, we've already got bikes, but
we want to try it out.
Yeah, we want to see how it works.
Have a ride.
Our bikes are securely locked up at the rack right next to the bike share. Okay, we've already created accounts and downloaded the app. And I've got the app open. And what you have to do is enter the bike number into the app. So the bikes have a number right there. Are you about ready?
Yeah.
1-809-666. Now what do we do? Not sure what I do now. 1-809-666. I guess I enter that here.
Yeah.
Okay. You enter the combination you get on the app into this little box. Then it allows you a key, which gives you access to the U-lock here. And we unlock the U-lock. Ta-da! How you doing there, dear?
Not well. My 5521. See, I don't know where the enter button is.
Finally, after dealing with issues that turned out to be in Nova's phone, you can't have your font set big. I'll give you that clue. Anyway, we're ready to roll. And off we go. Okay, we're at our first destination. Now to see if I can get the key back out of the box. The app gives you a code. I think it was different than the first one. Yay! I think it'll flop around in the wind. Cheers to the bike share. Now the race is on to get these back before we're charged another whopping $3 per hour per bike. You getting it down? Oh man, you've got it going on.
I do.
The bikes are 5-speed, have front and rear lights, fenders, basket, and pretty comfortable to ride.